Hello, this is Shane, man. How are you doing? Apparently, there is this rare item in Parasite test that if you hold on to it, allows you to respawn. But it doesn't allow you to drop it either, and it doesn't work if you're alien. So enjoy having a liability when you're a spawn with it. The sound of the gameplay may be a bit low since at the time I didn't want to wake up my roommates. So yeah. Pretty cool how Smith allowed us to see these two rare things. The revive item at a spawn time of like 0.0076, and the mind alien hasn't been added into the game. So, yeah, it's pretty neat. As you will see later in this footage, I test out the ability of the allied minions against my own flame gargantuan, and it got curb stomped later on. It does like 150 damage to biological units, but eventually the horde gets too large for the flame guards to handle. So yeah, probably not going to be a lot of talking in this, but later on Smith is versus like TTT, and it's like an epic duel where Smith spams the command for it. Sorry about the volume, by the way. Didn't want to wake up my roommates by making it too loud. So yeah, this is pretty much going to be bonus footage without too much commentary for it, because I like release two other videos. In my time zone, this was very late footage, so yeah, I hope you enjoy it. There's not probably going to be any more ducking after this, so yeah, editor's note, enjoy the footage.
My minions. Spawn my minions. My minions.
Kill this shit.
Very boy.
Ugh.